All right, we're here with head coach Alaura Sharp after his afternoon 60-49 win over Charleston Southern. Coach, just an overall first thought, what did you think of this afternoon's performance?
Yeah, I just think it's a good win for us on the road. You know, after struggling in our last few games, it was good for us to come. It was good to see us come out and play with a little more energy and a little more pop, especially on the defensive end. I thought we kind of took a step back middle of the third quarter, and I challenged them, and they really met the challenge. I really like how we closed out the game from the free throw line. I mean, Jade Compton goes 9-9 from the free throw line today. A lot of good with that. Still got to clean up our turnovers. Some turnovers down the stretch that were costly, but I thought we got some good stops when we needed to defensively.
You mentioned Jade had 18-11 at Winthrop the other night and stepped up a little bit with 26-15. What did you see from her this afternoon?
She just plays hard all the time. She does so many different things, offensive rebounds. I thought she did a really good job of playing balance and getting herself in the paint. And just have a couple nice buckets right in front of the rim where she was balanced. She elevated over top. She played a great game for us today.
It might not show up in the stat sheet, but it felt like just about everyone contributed in some way. After the last two where it was a struggle to get anything to go, how satisfying is that to see just about everyone contribute to the stat line?
Yeah, and you know, LaMisha Madden probably isn't going to have a lot on the stat line, but I thought she played really well, played really good for us defensively, ran the point for us, really managed things well. I thought Jasmine Stevens came in and had a really good 90 seconds. We needed to get Tiana up low. She scored a quick bucket. She got to the free throw line, did a great job defensively. I'm really proud of those 90 seconds. And again, it looks like 90 seconds on the stat sheet, but it was at a really critical time of the game, and I thought she did a great job.
Let's hit the busy stretch here with three next week and then three more the week after. What do we need to do to carry some of this momentum into next week with Hampton and A&T twice?
We need to play with confidence. You know, we got to go into those games. They're both really good basketball teams. We have to go in believing that we can win. And, you know, we got to get in the gym. We got to knock down our three balls, and we're better shooters than we're shooting the ball right now. It starts with our defense, and that's kind of been the message to our team in the last couple of days in prepping for this is, We always want our offense to keep us going and making shots to keep us going, but that's so uncontrollable. And so we've got to flip the script and focus on our defense and utilize our defense to give us energy and keep us going.
You mentioned that defensively, held them under 50, but the points you've been able to hold a lot of teams under 50, how satisfying is that to see a below 50 number this afternoon?
Yeah, I think it's really good. And Charleston Southern did a good job of spreading us out and a lot of ball screen action. We've worked hard on our ball screen defense the last couple of days, and I thought you saw that today.
Appreciate it, Coach. Congrats on the win.
Thank you.